launched podcasts, went into creative mode, and there was like 72 hours where I did nothing but create. I neglected my house. And this is the weekend after I come out of creative mode and realize, oh man, I got to attack my house. So in this video, we are cleaning my house, as you can see. And I'm a create in chaos kind of person, or maybe a create chaos kind of person, because I'm thinking that. But this is a clean looking video, and I hope you enjoy. And I kind of get the unfucked habitat system here. I work in small increments and take breaks. I didn't really time them, but I did work in smaller increments and take breaks. I did not marathon clean.
Inside a fake reality, better days will never come for me.
Notices the clutter the most. So as you can see, I'm like cleaning up the clutter of the blankets on the couch, and then I'll move on to the kitchen where the kitchen cabinets are just cluttered. It's not like it's filthy, it's just the clutter accumulates in those few days and I have to attack that clutter.
I got you.
Thank you for joining me as I clean today. If you'd like to check out my new podcast, Awkward Club, you can find it on Spotify, Apple, and everywhere else you find podcasts. Episode 1 is now live. Thanks again for joining me, and I hope you come back.